Today's big game is between the Hawks and the Magpies. Prepare for the toss of the coin. The Hawks kicking to the left of screen. The opening siren is moments away. You can feel the excitement building. Wins the ruck duel. Ball up in the center square. Cameron won the duel. Dacos with a shorthand pass. Put his body on the line. Cleanly picked up. Mops up the loose ball. Linking by hand. Gathers it now. Picked off the deck. Scoops up the ball. He's got the football now. Gathered by Majacek. Jacko takes the mark, uncontested. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes it well. Adams plays it on. Gets it away under pressure. Going for goal number one. Kick on the way. One, teammates break for him. Sicily plays on. Kicks it out of the back half. In full stride, receives the handball. Slips the handball to Elliott. Interesting handball. Has a runner alongside him. Can't force it through. And only a behind. The Met players move as they look to provide an option. Moved on by Sicily. And the ball rolls over the boundary. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
There's some great skills on display right now. A great match.
Side bottom marks, a bit of space. Did well to get a hand in. Hands that ball to the opposition. Finds a way around the tackler with quick hands. Elliott able to release the kick. Hill just streaming past and gets the footy. Collects the loose ball. Scoops up the ball. Cock slip with the hands. Pendlebury going for number one. Just a few. Sicily searching for a teammate. Got boot to ball. Ends up turning this ball over. ...33 on the move now. Nobody can catch him. Chose to kick it. 40 takes the mark. Uncontested. No issues with that drop. Gets him on Walford.
He knew that was home as soon as it lifted.
Clears the contest. Gets a quick kick away. Picks up the loose ball. Dug it out. 9 with a penetrating handball. 11 links with a teammate who can run. Ball up in the center square. Cox won the tap. Ball up in the center square. Won the hit out. 28 gets the ball. Ball picked up. He goes for broke. Bruce Olivers with a straight drop pass. He put through. Congratulated. 7 got in a better position. He has the ball. Sicily receives the ball. Ball collected. They can create from this. Hug out the loose ball. Pendlebury hacks it on the boot. A loose ball scooped up. Quainer with quick hands. Has it now. Hill celebrates with the fans. One down. 11 gets the loose ball. Gathers it now. Scrimshaw was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. The mark is taken by 38. Manufactures the handball. Picking it up was 23. Quickly onto the boot. Marks in a bit of space. Takes a simple grab. Bruce gets the hurry out. Gets some distance on the kick. Handball's out into space. A chance for 28. That can link up now. Gets a quick kick away. Jacko, interesting handball. Well taken at ground level. The Magpies will be looking to get the lead with this shot. The Magpies behind Sicily with the responsibility of kicking it in. He takes the mark. A quick handball from Grimshaw. Gives it to 33. Cox dug out the loose ball. A free kick to Matt Cox. Looks to build some momentum with this kick. Decides to kick. 28 picks up the loose ball. Manages to get a hand away. Dacos going for number one. Straightforward from here. Put this through and they rebound the lead. They get around him after that effort. Tap down. Up for grabs for Mitchell. Somehow got the ball out. Warple collects the loose ball. Murphy kicks hurriedly. Morrison gives the body to take that mark. Slams it on the boot. A mark, 37. Puts it on the boot. Takes a nice mark. 45 metres out. Warple could change the lead with this one. Just the wrong side of the post. The Hawk, considering the options on the kick in, Maynard plays it to himself. He lays off the pass. Turned it over. Bruce going for number two. Guided down nicely by 11. Quick handball. 31. Red at best. Open opportunity for 53. Good mark. And looks to send it back. Gets it away. Receives the handball and takes off. There's the siren for the end of the... Let's see what the stats have to show.
The Hawks are getting the ball inside 50 more than the opposition, and at the moment, they're capitalising on the scoreboard.
The second term ready to get underway. Taps it down. Here's Amon. 11 just put it on the boot. Howe, there to mop up. 33. Wants to keep moving. Just through the ball. 40 with a chance to line up for goal. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through. Can he put it through? 9 marks up contested. Got boot to ball. Murphy gets in a good position. Decides to go. Looks up with a kick. 37 takes it strongly. Goes by foot. Finding the ball with ease. Howe. Campbell's out in front. He can take off after that handball. Opportunity for more. Cameron with an easy mark. Movement by hand. Hits the target by hand. Well picked up. Slipped with the hands. Gives it to Meyer. Frost impressively steps around. Kicked by Grimshaw. Takes the mark all by himself. Uses it by foot. 33 hangs on to that one. Uses it now. A big contested grab. The kick from 31. Mops up the loose ball. Dacos dishes it off. Mitchell has the ball. The handball hits the target. Racking up possessions now. Wins the race to the ball. The ball mopped up. Goes with the kick. Great mark. He drives it. Finds a target. Low stabbing kick. Takes the mark. Manufactures the handball. Couldn't see off McStay.
Big tackle.
Kaczynski gathers it now. Brings it out of the pack. Marking in space for 53. Moore with a short hand pass. The ball bubbling around. And now Pimpy is in his possession. The mark has been taken. 45 metres out. Almost directly in front here. 40 has a chance to put a second goal on the board. He kicks that goal with purpose.
Go down now.
Look at them celebrate that effort. The Hawks' lead is now 9.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Thump clear. Gets the loose ball. Doing well was 11. Takes possession. He gets his hands on the footy. Finds the loose ball. He gets another possession. A disappointing kick. Weighing up the options now. Plays onto himself. Maynard kicks it out of defence. Adams scoops it up. Handball finds Quainer. Chris links up with a chance to run. Rushes with the kick. Picks it up. Slams it on the boot. Elliott found some space and marked. Gets into a good position to take. This will certainly test him from this distance. Shapes to open up the angle. He puts it out of bounds on the full. Elects to kick. Gets into some space to mark this. He wins the ball in the air. 28 moves it now. Nice hands. Chris manufactures a handball. He likes his chances from here. Drop punt. Finds its way home from Mitchell. That's his first. Gets some reward for his efforts. Cameron clears the contest. 23 rushes with the kick. Murphy short by hand. Just sends it into space. Bruce already has 2 goals. This for a third. Picked up now. It's going to be deemed as deliberate. 40 with the opportunity in front of goal. Deep in the pocket. It's going to take a good kick from here.
You're right, Hutto.
He takes the shot. Sure of their next move. Maynard sights to go to himself. Looks to move it by foot. Good grab there from Bond. Moves the ball by foot. Takes that one strongly. Side bottom, puts it on the boot. Kicks hurriedly. Stands tall and marks. Bruce choosing to play on. Puts boot to ball. Marks that ball uncontested. 49 wants to play on. Missed the target. Murphy drives the kick. The umpire gives a free kick against 31. Frost with a spearing kick. Terrific mark there. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. The first half comes to a close. The Magpies face at 5.
Point.
Let's check out the stats.
The Magpies have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball.
Players back on the field to begin the second half here. 11 with a punch. Adams comes away with the ball. Finds his man. Dacos keeps coming. 37 hacking it out of there. Moore wants to keep it moving by hand. Howe. A spearing kick. An easy grab for Plano. Plano has resources out wide. Finds himself in space and marks.
Moving on.
Decides to kick. Mitchell kicks in heavy traffic. Great mark under pressure. Sinks the slipper into it. Picked off by 37. The ball spills from the tackle. Has a man running for him. He gains possession. Jacko winning plenty of the ball. The Mac looking to bring it back into play. Takes the mark all by himself. Kept alive under pressure. It'll be a ball up.
It's a very tight game right now.
Cox with a big fist on it. Lipinski with a penetrating handball. Going for goal number one. A big contested grab with a driving kick. 53 leaps over the top. Stabs at the kick. 9 wins the ball in the air. Chose to kick it. Great mark in the play. 50 metres out. Side bottom kicks it. Strong mark in the contest. 25 metres out. Going around the corner. Just a mark. Options now. Decides to play on. Moves it by foot. Amon gets in a good position. Goes with the kick. The ball spills in the tackle. He wins possession. At full stride, receives the handball. Adam gets it away under pressure. Sicily quickly onto the boot. 38 with an easy mark. Plays on now. Uses it now. Frost collects it. Clears the ball from the contest. Just gets it under the boot. The loose ball crosses the boundary. The boundary umpire will toss it back in. Toss back into play. Swatson. Taken well at ground level by Lipinski. They'll regain the lead if he nails this one. There'll be a ball up close to goal. Punched away.
I'll have it.
The umpire will ball it up. Cox just swats it away. McStay with a clean collect. That tackle just too high. McStay 30 metres out. He slams it towards goal. Eleven with the hit. He's got the footy in his hands. Winning the ball in the air was Horn. The Hawks would love to make the most of this opportunity.
Moving on.
They could take the lead here. It looked impossible, but he made it work. Horn, he couldn't be happy. Winning it was Cox. With the ball now. Dishes it off. He wins possession. Gets into some space to mark this. 40 metres from home. They can't afford to be wasting these shots at goal from the corridor. Bruce already has 2 goals. This for a third. Big thump from Cameron. Awkwardly got the handball out. They can link up now. Ball up in the centre square.
A critical stage of this one.
Thump by 28. A clean pickup. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Cameron won the hit out. 38 gets the ball out of heavy traffic. The ball goes over the boundary near the 50. Umpire tosses it in. Punches it clear. Has it now. He's got the footy in his hands. Stuck the bits out there and held on to it. Works it across the ground. It's marked by Dacos. Puts boot to ball. Goal scoring opportunity for Dacos. My ball, says the umpire. Clears the contest. He has the ball. 37 grabbed it clean. The loose ball picked up. Dacos puts the foot down. Puts it on the boot. Gathered by Moore. Kick goes inside the 50. Collected by Elliott. Mitch Dyer. Should be relatively straightforward from here. Going for goal number two. Drop back through the goals. Congratulations. Thump clear. Cameron finds possession. Releases the handball. Mitchell just put it on the booth. Kick by Adams. Dacos puts it on the boot. And there's the siren to end the third quarter. The scores. Anything you can see, Gary?
The Hawks have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're...
One quarter of footy to go.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Thrashes it. Mops up the loose ball. Cameron, hurried kick. Kaczynski marks uncontested. Moves the ball along the wing. 9 uses it by foot. Just handballs into space. With the ball is Marchek. Good mark there. Uses it by foot. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Decides to kick. Dug out by Moore. 53 wins it back. With the ball now. Receives the handball and takes off. Intervening brilliantly was 28. Finding the loose ball was 31. Yet another possession. Jacko did well to win that ball. 40 metres out. Huge opportunity to grab the lead. The Magpies, Sicily to bring it in. Easily takes the mark. Scrimshaw goes with the kick. A good mark under the circumstances. Sinks the slipper into it. We'll get a ball up.
Well, it's tense out there at the moment.
Cox thumps it clear. Now we've got a ball up. Hammers it. Hill now. This is a big kick in the context of this game. Kick to hit the front. He acknowledges the crowd.
A great bit of play that resulted in that. The Magpie.
Eleven got a fist to it. The tackle misses completely. Has to do better in that mark contest. Morrison elects to kick it long.
Here's a chance. 33.
45 metres out. Going for goal number one. It's only behind. Ready to bring it back into play. Plays on. Chose to kick it. finds himself in space and marks. Moves it by foot. Chris, here's the body to take that mark.
If they just maintain possession and hold onto the ball for a moment, they should be able to hold on here.
A chance to reload the attack now. Gieth with a low spearing kick. Marks that ball uncontested. 33 plays on. 9 was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. Moves the ball by foot. Pendlebury marks. Looks to move it by foot. Amon takes the mark. Goes by foot. He just can't get out of the action. Cameron slick with the hands. He gets his hands on the footy. Cox had the pressure bearing down. Cleanly picked up. Dacos with the ball. What a tackle!
Outstanding pressure.
Adams releases by hand. Puts it right through the middle. He celebrates hard. Eleven gets onto the ball. Did well to control the ball. Does well to cut off the kick.
The Magpies just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
The ball goes to ground. He can take off after that handball. 23 gets on the end of that handball. Just put it on the boot. Uses a short handball. Murphy gets it back from Quainer. Linking by hand. Is in his possession. Cameron kicks hurriedly. Looks like the ball will be coming back. The kick from Frost. Mitchell wins the foot race. Looks up with the kick. Intercepts the ball very well.
The Magpies haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect the forward to kick a winning total that far.
11 can link up through hands. Good mark there. Keeps him moving. Dacos steals possession.
Thank you, Robert.
Ball up in the centre square.
It's very tense at the moment.
Thumps it clear. Dacos continues to dominate this contest.
He's on fire at the moment.
They can create from this. Ends up with Warple.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
He's got the football now. Lipinski onto the ball.
The Magpies are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Moved on by Dacos. A strong mark in the back for Cox. 30 metres from home. This shot should be elementary from here. He likes his chances from here. The Magpies have 4 on the trot. The margin is 15. Mitchell with the intercept. Takes possession. Receives the handball. And takes off. Jacka grabs that one. Going for goal number 1. Looks okay off the boot. Smiles all round. The Magpies have kicked the last 5 goals. 21 points the difference. The Hawks will be having a hard look at the game when the rebuke. Final scores are 61 to 40. Thanks for joining us, Gaz, but that's all we have time for.
Thanks, Hutto. Until next time, that is.